these two people, they were they wanted to go to US to find a job. Then they contacted a agent who sent them first initially to China, then Singapore, then to Panama and different various countries, including Brazil, and finally they sent him to Haiti, saying that they'll be flying to US to finally to fly to the US. Then they were kept here in Haiti as a captivity for past 5 months, where they had a very nightmare experience. They were even put in the gunpoint and all, and eventually our Nepal FPU rescued them.
Yeah, we are doing farmer work. We have lot of money and we need resourcing job. Then we get.
मेरा नाम चिरंजीवी सुवेदी हो म
he was unemployed back in Nepal and he was desperately trying to get abroad to find a job, and for that he chose United States as his country. And back there in Nepal he met an agent named Himal Dhakal, to whom he gave around $18,750 to get him to US to find a job. And from there, Nepal, the agent took those two people to different countries like China, Singapore, Panama, Dubai, Brazil, and eventually they landed in here in Haiti. They've been told that from Haiti they'll be flying to the US, and here after coming to the Haiti, the process was not being properly done, and they were asked extra amount of money and all.
They wanted to give to us trouble. They didn't give us properly, fully food. They wanted to demand more money.
And finally, their family came to know about all these events, and their family gradually contacted the Nepal FPU in Haiti, and our command our Nepal FPU contingent rescued them on 15th of July.
Firstly, we don't know what is IOM, who is IOM. Now we have a good understanding that IOM is one organization who cannot do anything. Then IOM is good, we give for IOM.
And now they also hope that they'll get a chance to fly back to home in Nepal with the help of IOM.
Again, we cannot take to risk this. This is too much difficult danger.